and marriage, love and marriage, go together like a horse and carriage. This I tell you, brother, you can't have one without the other. Love and marriage.
Really? Mashed potatoes again? This is like the fifth or sixth time this week you serve mashed potatoes for breakfast.
I know. Now gobble up.
No. I don't like mashed potatoes and that's final.
I said gobble up right now or else.
Fine. Oh my god. I can't stand living with crazy legs anymore. I just want to move back home in peace. You know what? That is what I should exactly do. I'm going to pack everything up right now and call in an Uber to pick me up. But first, I will pack my stuff up. There. It took me like an hour to finish getting packed up, and I called in an Uber to pick me up. Now all I got to do is sneak out of the window. Thank goodness Beyond Logic had saved me from falling. And look. My Uber driver is here.
Oh, hello fat cat. Thank you for calling Uber. Where would you like me to take you to?
Take me to the Nature Residence, on 855 Grounded Avenue.
Alright then. Buckle your seatbelt. Would you like me to turn on the radio?
Sure. I'm not in the mood for any Rick Astley stuff, sorry.
Okay then, how about this one?
We are the dogs who rock and roll. We work together to make the home.
Oh my god. Not that stupid doggy band, K95. Those doggies suck. Turn it off.
Okay, okay. Sheesh. You need to calm down and control your anger. And we are here. The Nature Residence, 855 Grounded Avenue.
Thank goodness. I was almost about to fall asleep.
Alright, here we are, at the Nature Residence, on 855 Grounded Avenue. Will you be paying by cash or credit?
Oh shoot. I forgot to grab my wallet back at Crazy Legs' house.
What? You didn't bring money with you? What a waste of my life. Then I will have to drive you back to your location.
Listen to me, driver. I came all this way here to see Nature Cat. If you don't let me off now, I will rob you.
Whoa, 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 whoa. Fine. I guess I'll let you off for free.
Thank you, driver.
No problem. Have a nice day.
You too.
Oh my god. I can't even believe he even threatened to rob me, and I can't believe he didn't even pay. I am going to call the cops about this.
Thank goodness Nature Cat isn't home. Now I can unpack everything and do whatever I desire.
Surprise, motherfucker!
Once again, I got you so dang good. I just got you, so freaking good. Why the heck are you back in this house? I thought I sent you away with Crazy Legs to live at his house forever, not to stay with me for the rest of my life.
Well, you see, Nature Cat, Crazy Legs had changed his mind and had decided to drop me back at my house.
Stop lying, Ronald. Lying will make things worse. Crazy Legs would never do such a thing like that. Tell me the real truth right now, Ronald, or else.
No, Nature Cat. It's a secret.
I said tell me right now or else there will be serious consequences.
Never.
That is it. I am calling Crazy Legs to pick your fatty ass up.
No, 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 no. Please don't, Nature Cat. I swear to God I'll behave this time.
Then you better tell me the real truth, Ronald, or else you will be sent back to Crazy Legs' house.
Whoa, 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 Nature Cat. Fine. I escaped Crazy Legs' house because I didn't want to stay at his house any longer.
Wow. Just wow. I can't even believe you attempted to escape Crazy Legs' house. I only sent you there for your punishment after you made poor Banjo the Woodpile Cat stay home, You know what, Ronald? Fine, I guess you can stay in this house again, as long as you don't do something screwed up, but you are still grounded for 1 month for attempting to move back here. Unpack all of your stuff and go to bed now.
Ugh. Fine, nature cat.